Thank you very much for allowing me to speak. Sir, 4 years now, this government has taken over. I don't know who will say about that. See, what achievement during these 4 years this government have made? Nobody can say there is no major achievement. All these 4 years, under the UPA, take for example, sir, a system worked under a financial expert who was there on the helm of office as Prime Minister, and a system worked. He was well in control of all the departments, so all the departments worked very well. And as a result of that, there was major achievements. Country was growing, there was economic growth, the growth rate was good. It went like that. And there was major achievements in the agricultural front. There was major achievements in industry. So what is the situation now? What is the situation? There is no finance. It is not our Prime Minister Modi ji is not may not be a financial expert. But that is not the issue. A system is not working at all. Everything is centered. Only one person, no system is working, nothing. Somebody won one fine morning advised him to do the demonetization. He did that. Then after that, what happened? The country has never escaped from that calamity. It has not come out. And it seems that it will not come out also in the near future. It's going like that. What is the point in doing, in crying? After such a foolish thing to do, he went on crying, telling people that so happened. But what is the result? So there is no economic growth, there is no agricultural growth, the growth rate has gone down, recession has started. Now everybody has to think. Now I think, sir, a political countdown of the BJP-led government has already started. It has already started. We saw in the well now, who was there in the well now, it was not the opposition, it was the ruling party. We heard what the honourable member was speaking. He said, no promise which was given to Andhra Pradesh was kept. And he also said that this is going to happen to the whole of India. Nothing is going to happen. We said that it is said by a ruling party member, a ruling party. Enjoying power, that's what it is. So the situation is very bad. And if you speak about your balance sheet, it is nothing. And as a result, I think a countdown has really started, and it will further be speed up in the coming days. I think so. See, after the Rajasthan election, a hope has emerged that the opposition is coming up. So I can very well understand in the speeches of many who spoke here, one can very well read in between the line the discontent. Discontent is naturally will be there because no result, no improvement and anything like that. So no, don't be in a hope that you will be always be able to survive on mimics like Muttalaq, on communal agendas. The earlier BJP government also said that they were shining. But what happened after the 5-year election? They had no result and people punished them to that government. Like that, I think a countdown has started here. See, look at the drop in the growth. It is very big. During UPA, there was good growth in agriculture. But what is the situation now? There is a big drop in growth. In unemployment, look at the trend of unemployment. Yes, jobless. We talk about our youth in the country. India has more than 65% below the age of 35. One has to bother about that. It is expected that in 2020, the average age of an Indian will be 29 years. We should be proud of that. India is going to be the country which has maximum number of young people. Compared to China and Japan,
where it is 37-48.
Such number of young people, such big population as young, is a big asset. Country is so strong, but you have wasted all these 4 years, and unemployment is growing. So you are on a losing ground. There is no doubt about that.
Yes.
You are so many of them.
Complete now. Complete.
Yes, sir. I am finishing. Yes. So many of them were talking about agriculture.
Yeah.
But what has grown? Only the farmer's suicide that has grown during your time. So it is a total loss. It's a lost government. The president's speech itself is a balance sheet of losses.
Okay.
You are making going on with an infight has started among you, and I think it is a countdown. It will happen any moment. So soon, I think so, sir. I think it.
Thank you, Dushyant Chautala ji.